She's got it. So you try to roll your spine from the very, very end up to the top, like this. And to find this very, very small beginning at the end, it's very complicated, and you really need to imagine a lot. So imagine your spine, you can really feel as it's rolling in. So you want to move from the very, very deep inner muscles, and you try to relax your glutes. Iliopsoas is also working. A lot of muscles are working in the hip. Try to find out, how can you make this movement as effortless as possible? It's a very, very small movement. If you put one hand front and one hand to the back, you will feel that it's really a very internal movement. If it feels like this first, it's okay. Just try out, how can I make this movement as small and as internal as possible. So relax your muscles everywhere and try to find internal muscles that can manage this movement from the really inside. Everybody of you will have different muscles that she engages. And so just find a connection to your private pelvis muscles. You try only to engage your belly muscles here in the pelvis. So this should feel exhausting. Pooh! Thank you.
joy.